which is a vacuum, which is of nothingness. This nothingness will be achieved when you pass through. When you pass through, it is the moment what it is. And as you say, the truth is what it is. It cannot be explained. It cannot be conceptualized. It is, and it has to be manifested between your central nervous system. That in turn will be the central nervous system.
Now left hand towards me and right hand towards some other hand. We'll give you a balance. You need not close your eyes just now. Let's put your right hand between subconscious and collective subconscious. Very much at work here. But also is an emotional side. Put your right hand towards me and left hand towards me. This moment is going to transform your life. Take it from me. You may not realize today, but you realize.
So my name is actually Cherise. I'm 21 and I've been doing meditation for almost half a year now. And I find it just really like takes me more to the present moment. Because I don't want to get caught up in the past or like looking too much into the future or something that might not happen. But I find it just amazing when you're truly like just in the present moment, like enjoying experiences, like experiencing life more. But I find it's just made me very like calm and kind of makes me more understanding if other people have like blockages or like going through challenges.
So if I'm in the school and they're so
My students really enjoyed it, and I'm sure they would like to participate in more events of this sort. So that's why I brought the poster to class and shared the information with them, and hopefully you'll see them again.
I did feel cold right there. On my hands, mostly on my fingers.
In a paragraph, you want to take in the sentence.
It was pretty like,
I'm better excited
for it. Yeah, especially when like you can feel like kundalini flowing on top of your head. It was not that strong, but I could still feel the cold air.
Wow. Really, like, calming presence, and definitely a cool sort of feeling. Definitely near my head and then kind of near my body. And I know I joked and said I thought it was just a draft, but I definitely know that I connected at some part to that Kundalini energy that she speaks about.
I felt kind of like a vibration between my right hand and my left hand. When I was putting my one hand over top of my head, I felt the connection kind of going through my body from one hand to the other.
I felt really calm and relaxed.
It was a great moment to stop, relax, and just think about nothing.
At the beginning I had some thoughts, but then throughout the meditation it was like gone, and then I was like completely like blank.
And I will definitely go for more of those meditation sessions.
I recommend that everyone tries it because it is really cool.
Just that, I know sometimes it's, you can be very skeptical, and I was myself very skeptical, like what is this going to do for me? But just experiencing it by having an open mind and trying something new, it's literally like life changing, because you can access this peacefulness that I think we don't know we have, and that it's so helpful, I think, for not only our like academics and like our lives, but also for our like mental health. So I really recommend just having an open mind and trying it out.
We should all give more time to things like that, because these are the things that really matter in the long run, not how much we run after money and how much we are trying to achieve in the material world, but more on the spiritual level. All your lovely guests were amazing.
Thank you.